at the parliamentary level, things that I've been working on during campaign, my priority in Segambut really is to push for Rimba Kiara to be preserved, Bukit Kiara to be gazetted, and I've already met the different NGOs and the Persatuan Penduduk for these places, children and education. So that's something very close to my heart. I think that the standard and quality of public education must improve, facilities for them must improve, and at the same time, welfare of children must be taken care of. So we need to start addressing baby dumping, child sexual abuse, children being harmed as a result of adults who are supervising them under the influence of drugs.
And I also want to see this nation moving towards open data. I'm talking about statistics. So if I want to know how many abortion cases in Malaysia, you know, it should not be like an official secret that nobody knows. You know, we have a lot of resources in this country, you know, charitable organizations, residents who want to help out, but they just don't know where to start. But if you have some of this data, you can partner together. Even though government may not have money, government can partner with the NGOs, the civil society to help find a resolution. When you don't have this data, then you have a lot of misplaced resources.